This is the Burgett substation. We're standing next to a 25 MVA transformer. We're expecting to have substation online by early summer this year. It's to supply additional capacity to our electric distribution system that feeds the city of Edmond.